Hi there, welcome to Tactical Distraction. This is Matt. I'm going to be taking a look at a game that's very popular. It's been getting more popular, and it's still in beta. It's probably one of the greatest, most successful betas there is. This is Minecraft. You've all probably heard of it at some point. I'm going to be explaining how Minecraft works, what it's about, all the fun stuff. I'm going to attempt it, because I do play a bit, and I die a lot. Like, a lot. but yeah, I'm gonna be showing you how it works. Alright, this is Minecraft screen. That always says something new. Every time. Doesn't matter. Alright. WoW player. I really don't know what World 5 was. Alright, we're gonna create a new world. Alright, the world name doesn't mean anything. You name it. I'm gonna name this place TD. But the seed for the world generator, that's different. That's a lot different. And this is what your world will be based off of. Like, say I type in, what's something on my desk? Soda. Alright, we have soda. It's gonna make a world for soda. Off the word soda. We're not gonna do that. That's stupid. We're gonna do my name. Cause that's I don't know. We're gonna do my name and the, what else? Let's do Matt the I'm sure there'll be a whole bunch of responses of what this should be. Matt the Pokemon. Cause I have Pokemon on my desk right now. We're gonna create the world Matt the Pokemon. That's the seed. Matt the Pokemon. Now, I have no idea what this is going to generate. Judging my luck, I will probably spawn in lava. It's happened before. I saw the seed generator. I just kind of clacked stuff together. I spawned in a lava pit. The lava pit was my spawn. So every time I kind of deleted the world pretty much, I think it was a glitch. But there you go. It's loading up distance. Right. Yeah, my computer sucks. It's going to load. It looks like my name plus Pokemon is a desert world, and the graphics are not correct. So let me look into this real quick. Peaceful. I think peaceful is the hardest, so we're going to be definitely playing on hard, and I'm gonna see how that goes. I don't have any texture packs. You can put texture packs on this game, but I do not because I'm a noob. I do not mod my Minecraft anyway. This game is just a random world generator. Let's see, what can you do? You can punch the shit out of dirt. That's what I learned. Let me go to town on this fucking hill. Fuck this hill. I'm gonna fuck up this tree right now. Not doing too good at it. Let me smack it a bit. Nom. Because dirt beats tree in real life. Okay, the first thing in Minecraft you need to know is wood is a very valuable resource. You want to collect wood. Let's see, what else? I'll just explain it as time goes by, but here is my wood. I need a base, because things in Minecraft get very scary at night very quick. Thinking this looks sketchy. But I could have like a water base. No, not feeling water base. But I am currently in what seems to be a forest desert biome. I'm gonna get out of here because I don't know. That's a chicken. I'm gonna go beat it. On guard, chicken. Sweet feathers, worthless. I have no string for a bow. All right, there's coal. Coal is that rock over there. I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it, but let's get over there. Coal is very useful. You can use it to power your furnace and other things like minecarts. Fuck, I didn't want to break that. Luckily, I can place my dirt. There we go. Okay. Well, I'm going to need that coal if I want to survive the night, because I'm going to have something in my base. I don't want people in my base. It's my base. No one is allowed in it. I put a code on the door. Fuck you, creepers. That's a nice tool that she got there. Alright, first things first, I need some sticks. Sticks are wood on top of wood. Wood planks, suppose. We're just gonna drop that. And that's the... Oh, achieve. Okay, achievements. Alright, so now I have a pickaxe and a couple sticks and some wood. This is gonna be one of my bases. It's probably a terrible position. I'm gonna get like, ambushed and killed. But I need this coal. So I'm gonna mine out this coal. I wonder if I can find a sheep. Because if I can get like a sheep, then I can make a bed. And with the bed, I can just like forego the night. Or my computer can freeze. Ah, there we go. Okay. Let's see what we got over here. Big tree. Or what I could do with my time and my night, I'm gonna pick my tool bench up. I am gonna go scavenge for our sheep really quick. That is gonna be a quick priority. I'm gonna fucking kill some sheep. Oh, sweet, more coal. Coal is very valuable, and when you first start, finding it is very important. Because you're gonna wanna make some torches to defend off whatever you're gonna find at night. It gets a little scary at night. Take all this. I'll leave that for later. No promise I'll ever come back to this. So when I leave it for later, I'm not really leaving for later. Fucking computer. Don't make me break the task manager right on your ass. It's gonna shape up now that I said that. Task manager is like the pimp of the computer world. Computer not acting up right. You bring that thing out, it bitch slaps it. And your computer works great again. It's not really a computer, it's just like a mangy program that decides to fuck your shit, and you're just sitting there like, God damn, all I want to do is go on the internet. All I want to do is play fucking Minecraft. Oh my god, this is killing me. Computer, you're gonna be replaced, I swear to god, with... A Mac, no. As bad as my computer is, I will never use a Mac. Very adamant about that. I hate Macs. Gonna start up a lot of fights with that comment. Doesn't matter, I don't care. This looks interesting. We're gonna explore this. It's possibly the greatest idea I'm ever gonna have, ever. I have 8 torches. No food. A pickaxe. And there's a scary cave down there. Just waiting for me to rape. Let's go. Good start, already hurt. Oh, fuck was that? Oh. I'll beat you off my feather. Yeah, I just kinda like spazzed out there and I had like a 5000 DPI Naga Razor. So, my hand has to be very sharp. I'm gonna win this fight, zombie. You just die in a fire. Piece of shit. What up? I got. That's not a good sound. Haha! What are you gonna do, faggot? You're gonna die. Lag. He wants my bones. I got him. Bring it! I got all day, bitch. Where's my XP? Hold up. These zombies will spawn behind me if I am not careful. So, what I want to do here. I'm gonna click my torch. Why is my computer lagging so much? I think it's because I'm uploading a video to YouTube right now. That would do it, wouldn't it? Let's get some torches up. So, this is gonna be my, this is a very bad, very, very bad idea. I'm gonna waste my wood on this. I'm gonna have no idea what time of day it is when I finally emerge from my zombie killer hole, but I will be a god of zombie killing by the time. Well, that's gonna break my pickaxe. Okay. Let's see what we got on the other side of this wall. Ooh, copper! You can use copper to make weapons, armor, better tools. I'm afraid if I mine it, Creeper will come and blow my shit up. So I'm gonna just continue. Because it is obviously the greatest plan I've ever thought of.